of a woman whose decomposed body was found inside her refrigerator has been ruled a homicide. The body of 38-year-old Christy Jefferson was found in May in a McKees Rocks apartment building. Neighbors told KDKA that Jefferson and her boyfriend fought often. That boyfriend, Daryl Jones, is charged with abuse of a corpse, but the charges may be upgraded now that the case has been ruled a homicide.